Drag race fans up on the flag stand indicating one to go. Our Hall of Fame flagman, Mark Bells. Next time around, we're going green. On the pole, it's the Three of Rex Coffee. Flanked on the outside is the Blue Deuce of Terry Poole. But he slips a little bit coming out of turn four. There, side by side at the flag stand, it's going to be the three. Actually, the deuce of Terry Ford. Also looking up on the outside is the 50. That's Adam Mitchell. Come along on the berm. It's the three of Coffee, and there goes the two of Terry Ford. Terry Ford, the deuce, with the two Carlin fleet coming out of turn number two. Up the fourth spot is the four Clyde Overholt. For the lead, here comes the three of Rex Coffee. Takes a peek underneath the deuce of Terry Ford. Also shaping a fine battle for third between the 50 of Mitchell, the four of Overholt. Overholt in the four comes underneath the 50 of Mitchell, taking over third spot. Now we got the green over turn one, but the flagman says we'll just let him go green. Slower car coming in now, turn number two. Again, your leader is the two of Terry Ford with a one car length lead over the three of Rex Coffee. Four car lengths back to the four of Clyde Overholt. And then it's the 50 of Adam Mitchell. Takes the lead coming out of turn number four. Your new leader in the red, white, and blue three. Starting from the pole, it's Rex Coffee. Now the three of Rex Coffee set sail. Now four colleagues lead over the deuce of Terry Ford. Five battle shaping up for second spot between the four of Overholt. And here comes the 11. 11 of Kip Sawyer now battles for third spot. Once again, lap traffic getting in the way of the leaders. It's the three of Rex Coffee, the deuce of Terry Poor. Second spot with the deuce of Terry Poore. Might be one of the quickest cars on the racetrack. That is the 11 of Kip Sawyer. Now he spins coming out of turn number three, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Tough luck for the 14 of Lee Merritt. Brings his racer in with a little steam coming up from out of the hood. That's never good. Speedway. Speedway, caution, caution. Once again, the red, white, and blue three is Rex Hovey. And on the outside is the four of Clyde Overholt trying to overtake the two of Terry Porter. They bump coming out of turn four. That's going to allow the D1 Warner Raiders to pick up third spot. Rex Coffey now sneaks away at five, rolling lead diamond, turn number three. Three wide coming out of turn four. And what a race we have here in the Sportsman with the deuce of Terry Poore. And getting around on the bottom is the 0-1 of Wayne Rader. They're side by side at the white flag is the deuce of Poore. The 0-1 of Rader. Here comes the 12 of Register. Their nose to tail down on the bottom is the 2 of Poore. Now take a look. Coming underneath is the 0-1 of Rader. It's going to be a photo finish. It's going to be. Tonight's Sportsman is the Blue Deuce of Terry Poore. What a race between the Deuce of Terry Poore and the 0-1 of Wayne Rader. Attaboy, Wayne. Thanks for putting on a heck of a show. Tough luck for the three of Rex Coffey. Had him covered, but slipped just a little bit in the corners of one and two. That allowed the train to go around, and he will come home in fourth. Also coming all the way from the rear, the fine run in the 12. And the Blue Deuce waving that checkered flag. And race fans, when he comes around him, here, show your approval of not only his racing ability, but also the 0-1 of Wayne Rader. Race fans, let's hear it for tonight's winner, the Blue Deuce of Terry Poore. All right, race fans. That's